Okay, let's try again. Okay. Evansion cell. There. Okay, we're in the darkness. And we have a dragon. And we got troops. Maybe he's not attacking.
These are dark days. At least we know we're doing our part to make things better, eh?
Supposed to be a cave here. Can't see it on the compass. Enemy over there.
Here they come! Come on, come on! That's the enemy.
70 spine from behind. What time is it? 10:49. Yeah, we've got to get some daylight. Can't see anything in the dark here.
Be careful, friend. This place doesn't seem too forgiving.
There's a cave up there. Go through a bunch and so to get to them. Yeah, there's a cave up there. On the compass there is. What the hell? The moon come out or something? It's light. Not lighter than it was. Come on, why put these things in such places? Unreachable places. Oh, I can't step over that slight lip of rock. Okay, chaps, we're back in a bunch and so. I suppose these characters have actually never been here.
keep thinking I see something moving in the shadows. These devices were for.
Okay, I think we might. Oh, I don't know. Hammock guy put these things in such ridiculously hard to reach places. What the hell?
Trees.
Troll here.
What was that?
Troll dead. It's 1:44 AM and the visibility's greatly improved from 10 PM. Cave still. What's this thing?
These are dark things.
Thing that fell down.
At least we know we're doing our part to make things better, eh?
That fox that leads you up to the trough. Able to get to this cave from here. Hope so. Oh my god. What the hell? Okay, maybe. Sailing. don't see Cap. Is that what I was looking for? Where the hell is it? Over here? Yeah, that's it there. Okay. Okay, so... how would you normally easily get here? Followers aren't here. That's how hard it is to get here. I don't know how you would ever accidentally stumble upon this place. Okay, what are these boxes and nothing? So, surplus goods. Luggage. Yeah, it's I have no idea. The fact that me followers can't get to me demonstrates the difficulty of getting here. And you wouldn't get here without jumping. Doing the jumping game. Dramatic lighting. Waiting for the followers. They're not coming. They don't seem to be coming.
Let me know if you have anything you need from me. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
A suspected troll. No pathing here. Where that? What? Oh, it's Liliana Invisible. Yeah.
Yes? Supposedly, the book Mysticism.
You have something for me?
Voyage was banned by the Synod. I wonder why.
Wonder if any.
Robert.
My ancestors ever walked these halls.
Okay, can you guys move? Okay, they can move. God, is this place too dark?
I'm a bit low on arrows. If you'd be
so
kind.
Place could be so ancient.
Do I even have arrows? I have bolts. Jesus Christ. It's like 1,000 years to scroll through all that shit. I don't have a torch.
I bet it's over 1,000 years old. I wonder what the ancient lords used this place for.
That requires a key. I had an idea about something. Correspond to the map. We're in a little tunnel, says we're in a big cave. Okay, let's go this way. I think I want to change to a great sword.
So, Do you get that weird taste in your mouth before battle too? What is that?
Is it key? No. There's a key. Take it. I may get stuck and need to read it. Find something out. Okay. He had the key, but he went the wrong way and got killed by some troll.
Careful, friend. This place doesn't seem too. Forgiving.
Yes?
Have some arrows. There's a mod I need to.
I'm getting hungry.
The bastard sword there. It's just a one-handed sword. The long sword is a great sword though. And weighs a lot more. Okay.
Years old.
You can have this. Okay. quick before I, you know, later to you. Okay. What do we gotta do?
Almost feel like Skyrim, being so far away from the rest of the world.
Obviously gotta be a chain right here. Right. Okay.
Careful, friend. This place doesn't seem too forgiving.
Okay, that's where we come in.